Intensity is one of the first signs of an abusive relationship. It's a little bit tricky because when we are swept off our feet, somebody is going all the way to the wall to prove to us that we're amazing and they really want us. It can feel incredibly romantic. It can feel like a dream come true. It's shocking that almost every conversation I've ever had or overheard about domestic violence starts off with, "Well, you know, he really swept me off my feet." No man who really likes himself and cares about you needs to sweep you off your feet. That is the first mechanism of charm. And charm is a behavior that we use to distract somebody to get what we want from them. So getting back to the word intensity, intensity is calling you 20, 30, 40 times within a week of meeting you, sending you text messages all day. "I'm thinking of you. How are you? Where are you? I just really care about you. What are you up to? What are you doing right now? Can you get together later tonight? What are you doing right now?" If it feels like it's over the top, it is over the top. If you get 3 dozen roses the day after you meet somebody, you gotta stop and think, why is that person trying so hard to win you over right away? That's intensity. Thank you.